Accra sees popular rejoicings at the release of Kwame Nkrumah, leader of the Convention People's Party, successful at the recent Gold Coast elections, together with six other men sentenced for sedition during the political strike of a year ago. Headed by supporters dancing with joy, the leader was put into a waiting car, in which he began a triumphant progress through the town, the hero of the Gold Coast's first elections.